I've been collecting film memorabilia now for close to 20 years. I have a huge collection of various film bits.
It's absolutely fantastic. I've had a look around it to see the storyboards and the photographs and the artefacts. Absolutely wonderful.
I think it's absolutely fantastic because this is living history at its zenith.
Well, I was initially involved as a good friend of Stanley Baker. I suppose he liked my style and the few bits I had.
And I wished, always wished after that I'd had a camera with me. And I never thought about it, and we rushed out to Africa sort of 2 days' notice.
We all had a great time doing this mixture of a sort of South African dance and the version of the twist or whatever.